This is an early look at your Saturday forecast. We begin the day mostly cloudy with temperatures in the 20s. As the day progresses, the clouds decrease. We see some sunshine. High temperatures will end up in the mid to upper 30s. So colder than average for us, but temperatures are rising in the 10-day forecast. Now on Sunday, something to know is that there's a weak weather system that's going to be moving on by. It gives us the chance at seeing some occasional scattered snow and rain showers throughout the course of the day, similar to what we experienced on our Friday. Just know they'll be around. They won't be too much of an impact maker on St. Patrick's Day plans, but some raindrops and snowflakes certainly in the cards. On Monday, 43, Tuesday, 44, Wednesday, 51, some scattered raindrops then. Thursday, 52, the temperatures keep on climbing as we head into next weekend. You can see we're near 60 on Saturday, then we hit 60 on Sunday with some raindrops there. A week from Monday, 59. That's your latest forecast update.